Namaskar, I am Kezia. I welcome you to the Bread of Life. Let us look to the Holy Bible, Luke chapter 2, verse 1 to 20. The main idea of the day is good news of great joy. And an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them. And they were filled with great fear. And the angel said to them, Fear not, behold, I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all the people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And this will be a sign for you. You will find a baby wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on the earth peace among those with whom he is pleased. Let's understand the word. The night Jesus was born, an angel appeared in front of the shepherds. The people who heard the news of Jesus were not from a royal palace or a wealthy house, but rather it was lowly shepherds who stayed up at night to look after sheep. It was the good news of King being born who will save the world. At the time, shepherds were never acknowledged by people, but these shepherds had the honor and privilege of meeting Jesus before anyone else. May the Lord bless us with this word. Let's pray and practice. Dear God, thank you for your word, and we thank you for your Son Jesus Christ as our Savior. In Jesus' name I pray, Amen.